fittest survives. This is the inherent rule of our world. Deadeye just provides a more direct and focused approach. Deadeye provides people with hope. You need to make sacrifices and fight for what you desire. This isn't cruelty. This is tolerance. To bring order to the world, we need more professional armed forces. We don't discriminate against anyone. And our selections don't depend on class or profession.
So, can you explain why everyone has a tracker dying with your living creature experiment?
It's a shame. I planned on inviting you to observe a wonderful battle. Pity the plan changed.
To agree all these agreements. Agree. Ooh, I like her. What's this dude's problem? Wow. That was kind of rude. Okay. Hello.
Hola, hola.
Hello. Hi.
Hi, hi.
You're funny, undead.
What is your name?
Sandy. All right.
Mine is Martin.
Hi, Martin. Are you Spanish?
Yes.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Hola.
Oh, great. Now I'm stuck on the... Okay, cool.
No! I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. You, man.
How did you die? I don't know what I'm doing in this game. It's a new game, so just bear with me, guys. No, I know you meant that in a good way, bud. No worries. Oh, I died. Ah. Okay. I suck at this game. All right. Let's try this again. Oh, I believe it. Hey YOLO! What's up, buddy? Oh God, someone's shooting at me. Oh crap. Oh God, I'm gonna die. Oh my God, this is brutal. No. Yeah, it's one of the free games on PS4. I thought I'd try it out. A friend of mine recommended it, so. It's called Don't Even Think, YOLO. Yeah, I would if I had bullets. I don't have bullets. Oh crap. Where am I? Okay. Okay, that's just very weird. I need that. Oh, God. Crap. Oh God, my health is critical. It might be goofy, but unless you try it, you can't judge stuff like that. Well, there's a lot of games that we might think is goofy that other people enjoy, so... Oh, please let that be food. Yes! Ammo, baby, ammo. That's my dog snoring in the background. Just saying. Oh. Like my ult. Great. Hello? Hey, what's up?
You can leave whenever you want. I'm going to be with you at 4:30, 4:40.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just finishing something up and then I'll head out that way.
Alright.
Okay. Bye. Well, it's a new game, and I just thought I'd try it out, see what it's about. Sorry, Yolo, if you don't like it. Sorry. Oh, I died. Crap! I survived for a... Oh, God. Freezing environment. That sucks. Okay, well, I just thought I'd try this game. I gotta go get my hubby, but I will be back and I'll be streaming some more Horizon Zero Dawn, so stay tuned. Thank you, everybody, for coming in. I appreciate you all. Love ya!